Okay, this will be a short one. I saw someone speaking in television, probably making sales talk, selling to the public modular modular nuclear power plants, modular nuclear power plants, MODULAR. Modular meaning small, small nuclear power plants. Okay, so this is not precise numbers, okay, just to have an idea. Okay, no precise numbers here, no exact science here. Okay, this is not a factual video. Okay, the numbers are for comparison only, so you can have an idea. Okay, the numbers are not meant to be fact and all truth. Okay, so for example, the big and large large nuclear power plants can generate probably 110 to 150 kilowatts of electricity, probably full size nuclear power plant, 110 to 150. But this modular meaning MODULAR, meaning mini, MINI, mini or small or mini nuclear power plants could produce around 70 megawatts. Okay? While the full size produces 110 to 150 megawatts, okay, of electricity. This mini gives out 70 megawatts of electricity. Okay? So remember all the problems that I said in all those previous videos. Remember, buying a mini, MINI, mini small size nuclear power plant does not mean you will have no problems with the waste of the nuclear power plant. It does not work that way. If you have a mini small size modular, technical term is modular, MODULAR, modular nuclear power plant, it does not take away the problems on waste, nuclear waste disposal. The problem is still there. Okay? They're just small sizing it, but the problem is still there. There's still nuclear waste there. And so how can you dispose of that? So back to the old previous videos, okay? So the old problem still exists. Don't be swayed and think that, wow, this is a small compact one. There's no Chernobyl here. Okay, no Chernobyl here, the large plant like that. Okay, no problem here. Or probably 3 Mile Island, nuclear leak like that, 3 Mile Island leak. Okay. Fukushima, no Fukushima here, no large power plant. But always remember, it's still a nuclear power plant, so how can you dispose of the nuclear waste? Okay, so it's still all there. It doesn't disappear. If you use a modular nuclear power plant. Okay? So, I'll put the titles below here. Watch those three videos previous to this, and you'll get a clearer picture of the disadvantages also, which now includes the modular plants. Okay, modular, MODULAR. Modular nuclear power plants also. Okay? It now includes those three previous videos. It now includes this one. And all videos have the same nuclear waste problem, disposal. Okay? So, kindly watch for the first one. The first one is the best for technical reasons. Explains all the technical part. Okay? So, watch first those 1, 2, 3, and then this one. Okay? So, subscribe and follow. Follow and subscribe. Please, Philippines, don't get swayed by having a mini nuclear power plant. Taking away all those dangers. It doesn't work that way. There's still all the dangers with the full-size plant. It's all the same. Okay? Terminology is just changed to modular. It's still the same as the full-size. Full-size problems. Okay? Subscribe and follow. Follow and subscribe.